I am going to solve 11.4. You here you have to multiply the number based on liter and milliliter. Okay, I am going to start number 1. Liter, milliliter, 4 liter, 562 ml, multiplied by 10. All of you know the table of 10, 10 into 2, 20, 2 is in your hand, okay? 10 into 6, 60, 60 plus 2, 62, again 6 is in your hand, 10 into 5, 50, 50 plus 6, 56, 5 is in your hand, 10 into 4, 40, 40 plus 5, 45. So your answer will be 45 liter, 620 milliliter. Now, number 4, liter, milliliter, 2 liter, 605 milliliter multiplied by 13. Now multiply the number. 13 into 5, 65. 5, 6 is in your hand. 13 into 0, 0. 13, 0 plus 6, 6. Okay. Now 13 into 6, 78. 7 is in your hand. 13 into 2, 26. 26 plus 7, 33. So your answer will be 33 liter, 865. Milliliter. Clear? Now, number 6. Liter, milliliter. 1 liter, 394 milliliter multiplied by 15. All of you know the table of 15. 15 into 4, 60. 6 is in your hand. 15 into 9, 135, 135 plus 6, 141, 14 is your hand, 15 into 3, 45, 45 plus 14, 59, 5 is in your hand, 15 into 1, 15 plus 5, 20. So your answer will be 20 liter, 900, your answer will be 20 liter, 910 milliliter. Okay, 1 to 6 you will do in your book. 7 to 11 you will solve, 7 to 12 you will solve in your copy. Now, 8. To solve 8, you have to make in column 8. 3 liter ml. 3 liter 200. 33 milliliters multiplied by 17. 3, 51. 5 is in your hand. Again, 7 into 3, 51. 51 plus 5, 56. 5 is in your hand. 7 into 2, 34. 34 plus 5, 39. 3 is in your hand. 7 into 3, 51 plus 3, 54. So your answer will be 54 liter 960. 9 and 10 you will solve yourself. Multiply number 11. Multiply the sum of 2 liter 212 ml and 4 liter 253 ml by 22. First you add these two numbers, then you will multiply this number by 22. Now 11. First you have to add the number liter, milliliter, 2 liter, 212 milliliter, 4 liter, 253 milliliter. Now add these two numbers. 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 1, 6, 2 plus 2, 4, 2 plus 4, 6. So 6 liter, 465 milliliter. Now multiply this number by 22. 2 into 5, 10. 1 is in your hand. 2 into 6, plus 1. 13, 1 is in your hand. 2 into 4, 8. 8 plus 1, 9. 2 into 6, 12. Now, again 2. 2 into 5, 10. 1 is in your hand. 2 into 6, 12. 12 plus 1, 3. 1 is 12 plus 1, 13. 3, 1 is in your hand. 2 into 4, 8. 8 plus 1, 9. 2 into 6, 12. Now, add this one. 0, 3, 9 plus 3, 12. 1 is in your hand. 9 plus 1, 10. 10 plus 2, 12. 1 is in your hand. 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 1, 4. 1. Your answer will be 1. Your answer is 142 liter, 230 milliliter. Clear? Number 12. Subtract 19 liter 317 ml from 28 liter 279 ml and multiply the answer by 24. In the same way you will solve 12. 12 you will try yourself. First you subtract the two numbers. Whatever you will get your result, you multiply this number by 24. You multiply this your answer by 24. Okay. After subtraction you will get an answer. And this answer will multiply by 24. Clear? So, then up to 12, you will solve. 7 to 12, you will solve in your copy. Take care. Thank you.